I was among the few students who got the opportunity to take the training on the electronics, which was powered by the TME Education.
So the students, they managed to design small projects. The training was very useful for them because they learned a lot of things which are useful for them and for our school.
I have learned a lot of things like how to program in electronics by using Arduino.
In programming and designing of the circuit, we learn how to design different things, for example, traffic light, fire alarm and automatic light.
Mind you one thing, kama unatumia analog sensor au analog chochote, always do your analog yako ni nini? Ni input. So, ndio maana hapa analogi analog in.
I learned about the LCD, the liquid crystal display. I knew how it operates. Like, I was just being so amazed about how the watch just works of this LCD's watch the digital right now, but now I have an idea of how it works.
I would like to advise TME ambassador to add more training or more workshops so as to give opportunity teachers and students more knowledge, more experience.
And also we would like to give the special thanks to the our teachers and them who give us a good special training on how to program and design a circuit.
TME Education,
together we go further.